So I'm here with world champion Shayla Wherley. We are 21 days from world championships in Montreal, Canada. What was this process like for you, world champ?
21 days before Worlds, I'm, thinking back, that was definitely go time. Twice a day, probably 6 or 7 days a week, trying to make sure that you're peaking at the right time.
Yep.
So 21 days out is still a long ways. I feel like you don't, and this is probably one of the reasons why they wait until the week before to pick the team, because a lot can change, whether it's injuries or you just don't have the numbers under your belt at that time to really be fine-tuned. But, leading up maybe 2 weeks before Worlds, then you're at your peaking point. You're fine-tuned, and we find out who's still healthy after that rigorous process getting ready.
Okay.